गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.4। सी हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, टेक एनी पॉइंट ओ इन द इंटीरियर ऑफ ट्रायंगल PQR। क्वेश्चन 1, इज OP प्लस OQ ग्रेटर देन PQ? सेकंड, इज OQ प्लस OR ग्रेटर देन QR? दैट वी हैव टू चेक। हियर ट्रायंगल PQR is given to us and point O is available inside of the triangle PQR. First we will solve question 1. Is OP plus OQ greater than PQ? Means OP and OQ first we will join. First I join here, see OP and then OQ. See OP and OQ I joined. Now see here. In triangle OPQ, see this triangle OPQ. In triangle OPQ, according to side length property of the triangle, what is the side length property of the triangle? The sum of length of any two sides of the triangle is greater than the length of the third side. See here, sum of length of OP and OQ. See here, OP plus OQ, sum of length of OP and OQ is greater than third side PQ. Is greater than third side PQ. See here, OP and OQ length means sum of length of OP and OQ is greater than length of third side PQ. Means OP plus OQ greater than PQ. So our final answer, is OP plus OQ greater than PQ? Yes. Yes, OP plus OQ greater than PQ. Now second, is OQ plus OR greater than QR? I will rub this first. Here point O. Now OQ and OR. First I will join O and R. Then I join O and Q. See here, O and R joined. O and Q I joined. Now see here, is OQ plus OR greater than QR? That we have to check. Now see here, in triangle OQR, see this is the triangle OQR. See here, in triangle OQR, according to side length property of the triangle. What is the side length property of the triangle? Sum of length of any two sides of the triangle is greater than third side. Means sum of OQ and OR is greater than third side QR. Means OQ plus OR is greater than third side QR. See here, OQ plus OR is greater than third side QR. Means OQ plus OR greater than QR. So our final answer is OQ plus OR greater than QR? Final answer is what? Yes, OQ plus OR greater than QR. Now question number 3, AM is the median of triangle ABC. Is AB plus BC plus CA is equal to 2AM? Here triangle ABC is given to us and AM is the median. Here point M is available. We have to check AB plus BC plus CA. AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2am or not, that we have to check. Greater than sign is there. Means we have to check, is AB plus BC plus CA greater than 2am? That we have to check. Now see here, first we will consider triangle ABN, this triangle, see here. In triangle ABN, according to side length property of the triangle, the sum of length of any two sides of the triangle is greater than the length of third side. See, it is the triangle ABN. Now I will add two sign, AB plus BN. See here, AB plus BN greater than the length of the third side. See, AB plus BN, sum of length of two sides is greater than third side AN. So according to silent property of the triangle AB plus BN, sum of length of two side AB plus BN greater than third side AN, and this is 1. Now in triangle AMC, see this is the triangle AMC. See in triangle AMC, according to silent property of the triangle, sum of lengths of any two sides of the triangle is greater than the length of the third side. So in triangle AMC, sum of MC and CA, sum of MC plus CA, see this MC plus CA is greater than third side AM, Why MC plus CA greater than third side AM? Because sum of MC and CA, sum of length of two sides of the triangle, is greater than third side AM, and it is 2. So now we will add 1 and 2. Here we will add LHS of both 1 and 2 and RHS of both 1 and 2. Now see here, first we will add LHS of 1. LHS of 1 means AB plus BN. See here, AB plus BN. And LHS of second, MC plus CA. See here, AB plus BN, of 1 and MC plus CA, of 7. Greater than. Here, RHS of 1 is what? AM. Addition, so add. RHS of 2 is what? AM. So, AM. Now see here, AB plus BN, plus MC plus CA, Greater than. AM, then AM, plus N, this AM. Now see here, BM plus MC. BM plus MC, its length is what? BC. Now instead of BM plus MC, I can write BC. So see here, AB plus BM plus MC is equal to BC plus then plus CA then CA is equal, greater than. 1AM plus 1AM then 2AM, means AM plus AM, 2AM. So it is 2AM. See, we proved that AB plus BC plus CA greater than 2AM. We proved that. So final answer, is AB plus BC plus CA greater than 2AM? Yes. AB plus BC plus CA greater than 2AM. So this is the explanation of question number 2 and question number 3. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.